In the land of Mordor, where the shadows lie. It was here, on the slopes of Mount Doom, that the Dark Lord Sauron was defeated by the last alliance of men and elves. It is here that for 2,500 years the Rangers of Gondor stood guarding against a nameless threat that all had forgotten. And while the strength of Gondor faded, the power of the malice of Sauron grew in darkness. He has returned to Mordor. Shadow and flame have fallen on the Black Gate, and no mortal man can stand in its path.
Is it perfect swings?
For killing chicken.
Wouldn't want to hurt you.
It'll take a lot more than that.
Dear Hyle, the mighty chicken killer. Come on. Come on.
Show your father what you have, huh?
You'll have to hit harder if you want to best your father.
Hard enough?
Parry, son. Don't forget to block.
Perhaps you should not forget to hit.
Stay alert, dear. Your enemy will not always be as he appears.
Easy, son. You're not a soldier yet.
I'll have your gun!
Am I dead?
You are banished from death.
Death.
is white and blue, but on your road, pleasant.
Happy anniversary, my love.
Alien, this is beautiful. Where did you find it?
I still have a few friends left in Gondor.
Did you talk to my father?
Yes, I did. And nothing has changed. He's still very stubborn.
I say we go anyway.
Yeah, I will not come willingly.
There must be a better life than this.
Not now. But soon.
I'm just so tired of hiding here, Talion.
We must hide now, or we are both dead.
Stealth is my only advantage.
The way you be able to buy straight. Dead talk. Tenacious.
Put the sword down, Ranger.
For yourself. Now, do you believe me, Ranger?
What has happened to me?
You are banished from death, cast adrift between the worlds of light and dark. Curse binds us together within the walls of Arda.
If what you say is true, then how do we break this curse?
We find the one who cast it on us. The Black Hand of Sauron.
Thank you.
looks familiar.
Kallion killed a nobleman, Yoreth. His life now belongs to Gondor.
Father, if you turn my love in, I shall swear I...
We missed one of you at Narcos, eh? An easy mistake to fix.
You will suffer for what you've done! The Black Hand!
The world has changed. Nothing makes sense.
Nothing has changed. This is how it will be. The future and the past are linked in darkness.
I don't understand why I'm here.
And I can't remember. Let's go find the Slaver. His mind may provide answers.
This kind of slave is a fat one, with lots of... Freedom!
Thank you. later.
So, there's at least one of you maggots still running around here, eh? Well, me and my lads will soon put that right.
Not a chance! Let's finish this! All together now! The bravest of Uruk out of battle, gibbering with fear.
Reckon there ain't anything in the land that can defeat our war chief.
Got that right. He's a tough beggar. He's coming here soon. Hopefully with the head of the Gravewalker.
We're getting marching orders soon to go to the other house.
Better with fish.
For the war chief!
Thank you. I hope the camp at the mall doesn't join with us, because that'll mean more competition for us. Don't need it any harder to get that promotion we was looking for. Did I just hear something?
Just you wait. We're gonna be getting orders to join up with the other Uruk nearby.
Not if they figure out how to deal with their ground problem.
Maybe they'll come in and help us deal with our Gravewalker problem.
Never want to have to be in the Udun outpost again.
Me neither. Too many slaves being transported from there.
You're wrong.
Which one of you tracked down that little creature? One of you did catch it, right? Right? Every time I hear some noise, I have a look about and don't see nothing. Must be my head playing tricks.
No!
done.
There are rumors about the Tar coming back alive, but just what we need. We get to kill him over and over again. Best traitor there is. Something just moved over there.
Ah!
carry the barrels here. Then they make us take the same barrels back there. What's in these barrels anyway?
Slaves, don't hurry it up. We'll start making roads for our armies out of their corpses and shed in the rocks. Tough enough fight, I don't care.
Someone light the signal fire! You've got a lot to learn about fighting, Tark!
Half a slime that you ain't got the
guts to tell us about. What a two-faced lie.
Someone sneaking around. Ansem has got uncuddled.
Ansem! One of the scribes shoved him into the fire.
It's hard, Luke. Just went after him like it was nothing. Burning the whole town. Be careful.
If it comes back, we'll kill it then. He'll do to them if they don't.
Best way to leave. Fear and respect work better than a pat on the back.
Skog.
Of our own, and plenty of them. Any ranger tries to make trouble, they'll learn all about it.
hands over here! Get the others! It's the top!
I'm right behind you!
I've almost got him! I'll raise the beacon!
The end of men, and you don't even know it yet.
Sword!
sneaking up and killing Uruk. It's getting so we need to have all the
rest of our end.
Whatever it was.
Never mind.
Blight to blight!
Killing me!
Receive orders from deep within Mordor. They call him the Master. He's a Dark Lord. That's all I know.
Hit!
One of you at Narcos, eh? An easy mistake to fix.
Chopper!
Away. Next time I'll catch him.
Glad to see the back of our captain. He was a useless shot.
He was torn apart by a cannon.
Kill the girl! Take it, mate!
this is just one battle! You will lose the war!
I'm on a good roll, too!
Death, I shall begin my rise to command.
Ranger that died on the Black Gate. I have killed a dozen of these Uruk, but my pain is unchanging.
Vengeance does not dull pain. It sustains it forever. Would you sooner forget?